My dear viewers, now question, burning of a candle is both a physical and chemical change. Why? Okay. Now, when candle burn, in candle converts from solid into liquid. This is a physical change. That is, it is change in state of matter and can be reserved. However, as near the flame burn and convert into carbon dioxide, this carbon cannot be again convert into oxygen. So this is a chemical change. Okay, so the picture, chemical and physical change. Okay, you are understand for this picture is fully clear. Thank you.